Lamella is the perfect product for interior designers to specify or create their own expression to the space. My name is Teemu Rekonen. I'm industrial designer and I'm heading our design team in Rockfon. At the moment we have three different veneer. We have a what we call natural oak, then we have a white, and then we have a smoked oak, and also three different sizes. It basically creates you an endless amount of possibilities. Designers can create waves, they can create patterns, they can create continuous surfaces, so it's totally up to the designers. We wanted to create a wall platform where we can always have the A-class acoustics, the strict technical requirements, and then same time we want to keep the high design quality, and that's why we developed this clip, which is actually quite an advanced small piece of kit but it took quite a long time to develop that. And then with this clip you can individually place different slats as you want, even though that it's not visible for any end customers, but it's a critical part of the platform. Once the platform is in place, then it's just clicking on the lamella, so it's no tools needed. It's an easy and fast process to install the lamellas. I don't think that there is any sort of like a strict limitations how and where you can use the lamella. So you can make a full wall cladding, or you can have a more like an individual element depending off of your designs. Fire requirement is challenging, and especially when you are using combustible material like wood, so we needed to work a lot to get that solved. We are proud about the end result. I think it's a good balance between the technical properties and design quality. It was a clear choice for us to start with wood. It's tapping into the biophilic design trend, and there is this need for getting nature inside of the buildings, and also the whole sustainability agenda that everybody has at the moment. And in the beginning now it's a wooden lamellas, but in the future it can be also some different materials, some different designs.